Regular, 왜냐하면 Regular 이거 우리 타이틀곡입니다. 여러분 들으면 100% 좋아해요. 감사합니다.
저희 꿈과 책임감에 담겨 있는 Interlude.
오케이, 나는 My Van. 왜냐하면 꿈속으로 들어가는 중.
Fly away with me, I wanna fly.
Replay, 다시 Replay 할 수 있어요.
City 127, 아름답습니다.
My Van.
Interlude, my style.
신기력.
Regular English version.
Okay.
Go. We are choreography and we are clothes and concept is. Rich.
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 Young and rich.
Yeah.
Rich.
Very dreamy.
Dreamy.
Prince.
And all our clothes and stuff like that are trying to show that inside our dream we can become whatever and whoever we want.
Yeah. Amazing.
Okay, well, I would like to collaborate with Shakira because
Shakira.
Our dance moves together, I feel like we can make something really great.
Cool.
Yeah.
Shakira!
We would be very honored to collaborate with any artist that we can, but we have a couple waiting, and so we want our fans to be waiting. But we can't forget this one because we've mentioned this one at almost every interview we've had. Let's do it. One, two, three.
DJ Khaled!
Can't forget that one.
Yeah, yeah.
네, 저희 앨범 중에 Interlude라는 곡이 제일 불규칙적이고 제일 갑자기 분위기가 바뀌는 곡이기 때문에 irregular한 곡이라고 생각합니다.
On track number 6, our song changes from the dream state or the reality state to the dream state. So he thinks that's the most irregular song in our album. Please look forward to it.
Yeah.
I remember when it was fun recording our irregular song because there were a lot of ad-libs and a lot of parts where we had to use our vocals a lot. And so there was a part where I have to go brrrah, and my voice cracked too often. And it was really funny how they had like a photo shoot right next to us and it was very loud and it was very embarrassing.
And we also have a recording diary, so you guys should check that out as well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Check it out.
Check it out.
어디든지 불러만 주신다면 저희가 갈 수 있지만 특히 지금은 이제 LA에 와 있기 때문에 LA를 다 느끼고 가고 싶습니다.
LA.
Yeah.
What's up? Tokyo Avengers.
네, 우선 저희 NCT 127 이렇게 LA에 오게 되어서 정말 많은 프로모션들이 저희를 기다리고 있는데요. 이제 저희가 NCT진 여러분들에게 좋은 앨범을 들고 왔으니까 여러분들 저희의 좋은 음악과 좋은 퍼포먼스 많이 많이 즐겨주셨으면 좋겠고 앞으로도 저희를 많이 기대해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
We just want to have a great time with our N-citizens and our fans. Thank you!
N-citizens!